iCar Review Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Morgan Motor Company is celebrating its iconic V8 powered Palisade with a 50th anniversary edition. The family-owned British Mark has officially unveiled the Morgan Palisade 50th anniversary edition at the 2018 Geneva Motor Show. The Morgan Palisade 50th Anniversary Edition pays homage to one of Morgan's most celebrated models. Production will be limited to just 50 examples, each one hand-built and carrying a unique model number. First convinced by company owner at the time, Peter Morgan, the head-turning Palisade prototype was revealed to the public at the Earls Court Motor Show of 1968 and was powered by a Rover V8 engine with a Moss gearbox. Over the following half a century, approximately 6,000 Palisades have driven out through the gates of Morgan's Pickers Sleigh Road home. The Morgan Palisade 50th anniversary is a fitting combination of craftsmanship, luxury and technology. A lightweight aluminium chassis and 4.8-liter BMW engine sit beneath the traditional Morgan body. At just 1,100 kilograms, the Palisade is one of the lightest V8 passenger cars in the world and is capable of 0 to 62 mph in 4.5 seconds and a top speed of 155 mph. The Morgan Palisade 50th anniversary will be the last Morgan vehicle to feature the naturally aspirated BMW V8 engine. The limited edition Palisade 50th anniversary edition will cost from £107,500 excluding local market taxes. Colors: the Palisade 50th anniversary edition is available in two striking colors and two specifications, blue speedster style with an open cockpit, or green traditional convertible with a soft top. Throughout Morgan history, significant prototypes and some of the most successful V8 race cars have all been painted blue. The most famous racing version, MMC11, was known for its distinctive blue paint, and this is reflected in the speedster-style open cockpit version. The Palisade's colors were selected to celebrate this tradition. A true British sports car, the Morgan Palisade 50th Anniversary Edition will also be produced in British Racing Green, the most popular color associated with over 109 years of Morgan Motor Company. The green models will be specified with a soft top. Each car will be individually liveried by Morgan's craftspeople with graphic work applied beneath the lacquer for durability and as a clear signifier of the special nature of the vehicle. Each Palisade 50th Anniversary Edition is also finished with a unique number on the exterior back panel of the car. Other accents on the car celebrating Morgan's motorsport pedigree include towing eyes in yellow, sporty white brake calipers and, most noteworthy, ceramic-coated twin cannon-style Watt exhaust tips. The exhausts have been specially made to amplify and refine the dramatic V8 soundtrack. Further white and yellow accents feature on both the blue and green variants of the car. Wheel: Morgan's in-house design team specially commissioned new 5-stud wheels for the Morgan Palisade 50th Anniversary Edition. These were designed to reflect the forms of the original cast wheel commonly equipped to Palisade throughout the years. The 50th Anniversary Edition wheels are refined to handle the increased power of the BMW V8 engine beneath the handcrafted body. The surface of the wheels has evolved to maintain strength and allow room for the large brake calipers whilst not only maintaining strength, but also the deep dish so rarely seen in modern vehicle design. The wheels are finished in a specially created soft celebratory champagne color. Exterior and interior details, drawing inspiration from the first production Palisade, MMC11, a spun aluminium dome panel adorns the rear of the Palisade 50th Anniversary Edition. A plaque inside each car denotes its unique number of production, from a limited production run of 50 examples. Authenticity is maintained to the finest detail, with light leather wrapping used to seal the external wing panels, carrying the same coloring as used on the original prototype MMC11. It also plays a role in accentuating the iconic wing profile of the classic Morgan. From the front, modern LED lighting adopts a simplistic graphic blending modern and traditional. Spot lamps, painted in body color, add to the purposeful look of the model and give it an instantly recognizable presence on the road. The addition of extra bonnet louvers and a leather bonnet belt hint at the aggressive nature of the V8 engine, whilst the number 8 painted onto the front grille is a direct inspiration of the racing days of the original Palisade. For the interior, a naturally waterproof black leather has been chosen to provide durability essential for vehicles without a roof. A highly detailed, twin-pleated stitch has been adopted for the seat centers, in accordance to the motorsport theme that carries throughout the interior and exterior. Specially designed aisle faces complete the heritage feel of the matte finished walnut dashboard. V8 engine, aluminium chassis, all Plus 850th anniversary models will sit on Morgan's renowned aluminium chassis, coupled with the N62 BMW V8. Available in both automatic and manual transmission variants, each Morgan Plus 850th anniversary can also be specified as a right-hand or left-hand drive model. The chassis, initially designed with the inception of the original Aero 8 back in 2000, has evolved since then and first formed the underpinnings of the new Plus 8 in 2012. Bonded and riveted, the chassis was designed in-house by Morgan and has seen continual improvement, with the most recent developments occurring in 2016 with the introduction of the new Aero 8. The changes introduced to the chassis for the new Aero 8, which also flowed to the Plus 8, included improved torsional stiffness, a revised front end, all-new suspension, anti-roll bars and a limited slip differential. The driver benefits from a more responsive and better handling sports car as a result.